How to shrink an enlarged prostate using natural remedies. Over 50% of men suffer with prostate enlargement between the ages of 51 to 60. As the prostate gland gets bigger, it puts pressure on your bladder and can cause you to have problems with urination. In today's video, we will share with you the best 10 natural remedies to shrink an enlarged prostate by helping to balance your hormones. Remedy 1. Pumpkin seed oil. Take 1000 milligrams of pumpkin seed oil twice per day. This natural oil is rich in zinc and phytonutrients that have been scientifically shown to help shrink the prostate gland. We also recommend eating a handful of pumpkin seeds in healthy salads. Remedy 2. Stinging nettle root. Take capsules containing 400 milligrams of stinging nettle root extract per day. This herbal remedy helps to prevent a buildup of the DHT hormone in the body, helping the prostate to shrink back down to its normal size. Remedy 3. Stop consuming dairy. Milk and foods made from milk, like cheese and yogurt, contain growth hormones for baby cows. These anabolic hormones can make your prostate grow larger. If you have benign prostatic hyperplasia or an enlarged prostate, you must cut dairy 100% out of your diet if you wish to shrink it back down. Remedy 4. Lycopene. Eating foods rich in lycopene have been shown to lower the risk of prostate cancer by 40%. This is very important if you have an enlarged prostate. Eating cooked tomatoes on a regular basis reduces the need to pee often during the night because its antioxidants reduce swelling in your prostate. Remedy 5. Green tea. Drink 2-3 cups of decaffeinated green tea every single day. Green tea contains EGCG, a healing compound which reduces inflammation in the body and has been shown to reduce the size of the prostate naturally for men with BPH or prostatitis. Remedy 6. Cod liver oil. Start taking a teaspoon of virgin Icelandic cod liver oil on a daily basis. This helps to balance your omega-3 to omega-6 ratio in the body. Stop consuming seed oils such as canola, soy, vegetable oil, or easy spreads to help reduce swelling. Remedy 7. Low carb diet. Follow a low carb diet such as healthy keto to help lower your insulin levels. High levels of the insulin hormone are the number one cause of prostate enlargement because we consume too much sugar and refined carbohydrates. Eating less carbs can help to protect the prostate from further enlargement. Remedy 8. Zinc chelate. Scientific studies show that men with an enlarged prostate often have a zinc deficiency, which also raises the risk of prostate cancer. Taking a daily supplement of zinc chelate can help to prevent infections in an enlarged prostate. We also recommend eating grass-fed beef liver, oysters, and crab meat to load up on zinc. Remedy 9. Avoid soy. Unless you're eating fermented soy such as natto, you should avoid soy entirely if you have BPH. Soy contains estrogen-mimicking compounds and is grown with pesticides that put your hormones out of balance. Soy proteins are found in many packaged diet foods, along with soy oil. Remedy 10. Saw palmetto. Take 320 milligrams of saw palmetto in capsules twice per day. This herbal remedy helps to block the formation of DHT, a powerful hormone in the body that causes your prostate to grow. Taking this whilst following a healthy lifestyle can naturally shrink the prostate by promoting healing within the cells of the body. As you can see, there are many natural remedies that you can use to shrink an enlarged prostate. Try out a mixture of these and see which works best for you. Remember that prostate enlargement is not normal and can be avoided by eating a healthy diet which doesn't contain too many carbs, sugars, and refined grains. Hormone imbalances are the common cause which makes the prostate grow larger and swell. Unfortunately, this also puts pressure on your bladder, which makes it hard to empty your bladder each time you pee. This makes you need to pee more often, and in extreme cases of swelling, you may struggle to pee at all, causing urine to back up into the system, leading to infections. By using the remedies shared today, you can quickly begin to balance your hormones and fix this problem. We also would like to recommend intermittent fasting, a simple diet trick where you eat all of your calories in a 5-hour window during the day. You still eat the same amount of food, however you do it in a shorter period of time, allowing your body to rest and digest for the remaining 19 hours. This helps to lower inflammation throughout your body, helping the liver to balance out your hormones and reduce the size of the prostate. A few other simple remedies that you may want to add to shrink the prostate would be hibiscus tea, virgin cod liver oil, beta-cytosterol, pygium, and cruciferous vegetables. In our previous video, we looked in more detail at which foods to avoid for prostate health. You can find a link to this below the video. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.